I don't think it's so much about what you say. I think it's about how you are. And I think being consistent in your connection is really important, so that, you know, you don't forget that they're grieving, that you know this is going to be ongoing for a long time, and that you respect that in the person, that you continue to have the kind of contact that you had before the death, that you are willing to listen when the person wants to talk, that you will check in and say, you know, I'd really like to know how you're doing, when it's appropriate. You know, you can't do that when you bump into them in the grocery store. But, you know, you can go and visit and say you really want to know, if you do. And, you know, don't do things that you're uncomfortable with, you know. Well, really uncomfortable with. You know, I think we need to challenge ourselves a little bit to be present. But, you know, if you happen to be the kind of person who just can't do this, then, you know, phone and talk about other things. But keep contact. Keep your friendship or your family relationship going in, you know, at least in the way that it was before. And if you're really close with a person, get closer.